Getting ready to do some more transplanting. Here's some marigold that are off to a really good start. I did 7 trays of these. Set 7 of these aluminum trays. These are a dahlia. I did a little experiment to check the depth, planting seed depth and the impact that would have. And these I did 1 inch. These were 1/2 inch. These were 1/4 inch. 1/4 inch I thought would do the best, and one of them didn't even pop up. And those are not looking as good, but I might be transplanting those. Those are just 2 per, so I was not sure I was going to transplant them. But on this one, there's quite a few, and it'll be perfect. I'm going to just transplant these into this. This is where all these marigolds were planted. I removed them from here, filled it with the grass clipping compost, and now I'm going to finish up by transplanting these here. This one has 4. When you're taking them apart, just let them fall apart. Doesn't have to be perfect. If you lose a root, it doesn't mean they're going to just die. The more roots, the better is the general belief. I believe that, but I also know plants can survive. They can come back. They can look dead and actually not be dead. Got 2 more here. So this one has quite a few. Try that bunch. Okay, there's one more here, but since there's only two in there, I'll go ahead and leave that. Got a nice tray of dahlia here. Nice tray over there, and I got seven of these trays of marigold. This is just a short transplanting video. Thanks for watching. I appreciate all the support I'm getting on my channel. Thanks again. Don't forget, I do appreciate comments. I would love to see more engagement with my videos. Ultimately, I just appreciate you stopping by, though. I just say that to remind people, if you're just specifically not really wanting to be leaving a comment, that's fine. Sometimes people just, it passes their mind and they don't think about it. So if you think about it, don't, you know, wouldn't it make me happy to see a comment? Thanks again. Take care for now. Bye-bye. Signing off. Updating on this and the progress of this compost and see how it does over the next month or so. This is the first part of the video.